I'm El Amin Abdul Mahmoud, and this is Pop Chat.
Angelina, Hussein, Andrea.
It is time for you to drop something in the group chat.
I'd like to hear what you've been watching or reading or listening to or just browsing on the internet.
Hussein, do you have a post to talk about or you've been watching something?
It's a podcast called Well You're Wrong About. And they do this. They did a three-parter with two parts still to go about Princess Diana. And I don't know if any of you guys watched The Crown. It's like one of my guilty pleasures. But I've always been fascinated because I was like very young when Princess Diana died. So I wasn't really sure about like what actually happened and why the UK kind of was sort of on its knees during that time. So in this series, it sort of like talks about the kind of dysfunctionality of the British royal family and like various, like, you know, not even love triangles, but like love hexagonal things. Lots of scandal, lots of stuff that like, lots of stuff that the hosts have kind of like dug up from these very obscure biographies to kind of show how this like dysfunctional marriage was taking place in a really crucial time for the royal family, and how the royal family prerogatives and kind of structures and its kind of how it saw itself in the 80s and 90s during this very like critical period where people were losing faith in the British monarchy. How this marriage sort of like defined the kind of unsteadiness of the country. So It's definitely like really worth listening to. I think it's a lot of fun. And there are also two parts left to go. And I guarantee by the time you finish the first three episodes, you'll sort of want to hear the last two like immediately.
That sounds amazing.
It's so good. It's amazing. Honestly, You're Wrong About is one of my favorite podcasts in the world.
Yeah. They've done like a bunch of great episodes, but I just think those ones really, like the Diana ones really stuck out.
Yeah.
Andrea, what about you? What would you like to drop in the group chat today?
Well, for no reason in particular, I would drop in the last night Tracy Chapman performed Talking About a Revolution on Late Night with Seth Meyers.
Yes.
And that was incredible. And then I would also drop in two more songs because, hey, it's holiday season and I have a sickness in that I enjoy holiday music. And so first I would drop in Tegan and Sarah do Make You Mine This Season, which is incredible. So good. And Carly Rae Jepsen, It's Not Christmas Till Somebody Cries. These are great, great songs. And so just like, it's a real trifecta that I've given you as like a listening journey, start with Tracy Chapman and then go on once you've had that moment of catharsis, take your time with Tegan and Sarah and Carly Rae Jepsen's new Christmas songs.
Done. I will do exactly that. Thank you. What about you, Angelina?
I've been watching The Queen's Gambit. Has someone recommended this on last show already?
No, but I see everybody tweeting about it. Every single person I follow is tweeting about it.
Because, El Amin, it's a sexy show about chess. And when have you ever heard that combination of words together before? I'm only through episode one, but I'm already hooked. It's about a chess prodigy, a young woman, and kind of the backstory of how she was orphaned and grew up in this orphanage and kind of became addicted to popping pills, and she's messy and she gets drunk and she has sex, but then she just walks into these chess tournaments and like decimates all the old men. And it's great. It's beautifully shot. It's like a chess thriller, which again, oxymoron, but check it out. I'm loving it.
The thing I would like to drop in the group chat is also music, Andrea, and the music is Wizkid. Wizkid, the wonderful Nigerian artist who just put out a new record called Made in Lagos, and it is so good. And it's just like exactly what I needed to close out my year. I'm shutting it down. November and December, I do not recognize them because that's sort of a really great year ender for me. So on that note, panelists today, Angelina Chapin, Hussein Kusvani, Andrea Warner, for joining me today. Thank you so much. The show is Pop Chat. This is where we try our best to help you make sense of the cultural drama blowing up the internet. I'm your host, El Amin Abdul Mahmoud. Let's see what happens next week. Let's do this again. Probably. We'll be alive, right?
scary, horrifying.
Thanks, Melanie.
Good note.